tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here next year.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to Vlogmas Day number 7. Today is Sunday. It's a typical day, you know, not too much going on. Sundays are always boring. Nothing to do. We got DAs next week, so I'm gonna study. Actually, I left my reading journal home, but yeah, so there's not much. I mean, you know, it's just a chilling day. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, share, and you know, turn on post notifications and stuff like that. I don't know what video I'm gonna make.
Can I see it?
But yeah, so I'll come back to you guys when I probably know what video I'm gonna make.
Approximately 10 hours later.
Hey guys! So it's dark outside. My hair looks a mess. Don't even question about it. It's gonna get twisted up tonight and that's no period. But anyway, we're just chilling. Oh, you know what? Don't touch my phone! Oh, you know what? I want to show them my desk tour. Please, yes.
Do that. Oh my God, do it. Okay. Put your hand and be like, so you're going to put your hand like this and like, okay, so. No, you're going to put your hand and be like, put your hand, back, back, black.
I know, I'm trying to do it.
Vlogmas Day 7. Okay, Vlogmas Day 7. I'm going to show you guys a desk tour. Okay, so don't mind the dresser. It's all dirty.
It's not laying its best.
Because it's a hand-me-down from my aunt, but it's all messed up, but it's going to get repainted and all that stuff when we move. So,
it's getting hot in here.
So,
okay.
I'm just going to show you guys a little desk tour. So first, this is a cover, but I'm using it as a rug because I'm cheap and I can't afford one. Yeah, but it's just the old cover and I'm using it as my carpet and it's so soft. Making love with a carpet be like. Okay, like I said, so this is a carpet cover and then this is my backpack for school. If you guys see my last Vlogmas Day video, I did a backpack tutorial, so don't forget to post. I did a backpack, like a what's in my backpack video. So don't forget to check out that last video. Then in here, nothing but my stuff I used to make my beads and stuff. It's nothing, so don't. And if you want to see my bead collection and what I used to make my beads, like stuff, my bead bracelets, then go check out my other vlog. So yeah, and then let's just get to the dresser. So right here I have this first dream box that I painted. Don't mind the bad paint job. It's terrible. I made this like a very long time ago. So yeah, it's just still with nothing. Okay, right here I have these two lotions that I got for this one. I got these both for my birthday, which was 2 months ago, and I use them for my arms, you know, my body. And then I got this right here for my face because I have a very sensitive face going through puberty and all that, so I use this on my face. Then right here I have this XOXO thing that me and my friend made. I made this by myself and she made another one that said friends on it, and you know, I mean, it's at her sleepover. Then I have my whole bucket of scrunchies. Don't call me Visco because I'm not. Scooby-Doo colors. Okay, like I said. So, you know, and then I have my mini bag back in here that I also got for my birthday. And then it's basically have all my scrunchies. And then right here I have all my beads, bracelets, and then, yeah, so let's go right here. Right here I have my perfume that goes exactly with that lotion. That lotion, and I got this for my birthday as well. And then I have my deodorant. It's small because it's personally for me. Then I have another mini backpack. That works too. And then I have my little tray, of course. It had a break. Sad. But anyway, yeah, it broke. I got one for my friend and had like an Eiffel Tower on it because her name, guess what? Paris! But anyway, I made that for her and it just holds all my earrings, hoops. It holds one of my earrings, my rings, but lost that. Then this is the one my sister painted. She didn't paint it for me, but like, she painted it and then asked her if I can use it and then I actually kind of like stole it because I've been using it since like a couple, like, for 8 months. So, yeah, and for the top drawer, it's just filled with random stuff, like an old earring thing. This used to make my neck itch, so I just took the thing apart from it. And then this is, like, something else that I can use that I got in a bracelet kit. This right here is filled with more beads, cards, nail glue, random stuff. This right here is a cup that I got at a birthday party. And yeah, so yeah. And then it's filled with all my lipsticks. So I got this from Dollar Tree and it's 2-in-1. It's lip gloss. And also lipstick. Then I made this Vaseline that I mixed with other lipsticks. That's why it's purple. I have this Carmex that I bought in the beginning of the school year for my lips. I got this. I have two more of these, but I don't know where they're at. I have my Carmex and I have my other lip gloss. I have one just like this in a different color, but I don't know where that's at either. And then we go down here. Well, if you go on the side, it's just this big piece of paper. If you go on the side, it's just paper right here. And then if you go on this side, there's nothing to be found. Okay, under here, I have this stuff that I use for my body, like 3 times a week. It's all like oily and stuff. You see that? I think I've had it for a long time. See that? But I use it for my body and it's like oil and it really helps. Like it really helps. Then right here I have my hat and my gloves that I literally wear every day to school. I have this box that is filled with stuff that has Then I have this Nike box that I got for my new shoes that I got this year. It's just filled with some 5th grade stuff and some 11th grade stuff. I wore these. I'm going to pop up a picture on the screen somewhere. I wore these when I went to my Christmas concert. I wore this when it was Halloween, and me and my friend dressed up as the Three Little Pigs and Big Bad Wolf. I was one of the pigs, and I was the pig that built the brick house, because I'm the smart one. Okay, but it came like a tail. We had like a bow. We had this, and we had a nose, and we was the pigs, and my friend Paris was the pig. We didn't take any pictures. Sorry, but I was in the video when I was wearing the full outfit. I had on some pink leggings and also another shirt. Then right here, we have safety patrol at my school, so of course, I got like a little thing, so I just keep it in there. I made this year. It's kind of breaking. Oh! We shouldn't. Ah! Still stayed on. Okay, but this is a thing I made out of, you know, stuff, and I just made it, and I put lines on the face, my initials. Made a little tongue. I was being extra. No, you didn't. I did this.
I did that.
Jada, stop playing. I did this in 5th grade. Don't
look. Me. That part right there was at the top.
Okay, it was at the top because it was hair. But then she like, you should do it as a tongue. And she broke it off and she put it as a tongue. But yeah.
No, ma'am. It was already broke.
I have a hot glue gun in here.
That I helped with that.
I have a picture of my family. Don't ask why this is cut off because slime got on it and it ripped her face off. But this was my aunt. The picture got destroyed, but this is my dad's side of family. This is my dad. This is his mom. This is his pop. This is his father. This is his little sister, and this is his other sister. But to me, it's my dad, my grandma, my papa, my aunt, and my other aunt. So yeah. Then I just have this tray filled with 2 coins. And then I have this thing that I was going to like put on some pants. I took this off from the back of my pants. No!
Breaking stuff. You didn't broke 2 things from that box.
Oh, my God. And then I just have this elastic thing.
Give me that.
No.
That's for my hair. No. You know that is.
And then I got these cards that I got for my birthday this year, and
you copied my idea. I have a whole box of cards.
And then I have my other journal that I have since 4th grade, but you know, I
should have put that out in the world. I don't know where my stuff is located. Yeah. So we're gonna come back to y'all when everything's put out.
Gina, I'm still in the process.
And we're back. My hair is doing right now.
Lice.
Right here I have my lunchbox. I have a photograph of my mom when she was pregnant. But I have a photograph of my mom when she was pregnant. This.
Oh, look at the big belly.
Love you, Mom. And I have my lunchbox. I have these two bins. Fiddle some DIY. 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 That was funny. I'm not even going to. Okay, wait.
And we're back.
Stop zooming in the camera. I just seen the last clip. This is filled with all my scrunchy stuff. So it's old clothes, but I use it as fabric, and I created some scrunchies. Let me show you guys this one scrunchie and the other scrunchies that I made. I have other ones that I made, but I sold them to my friends because I let them use it and stuff like that. My nose is gonna cry.
I want you to insert a clip. He was like, the boy was like, blah, 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 blah.
We have to find. Okay, I made this
we're
one.
We're getting
it. It's really ugly. I made that one. It's mad ugly.
We have to find it. Okay.
And I made this one. I was so glad to wear a squirrel. I was like, got it for $0.
No, do it again, do it again.
Got it for $0.
One more time.
Got it for $0.
Look at the arm.
Got it for $0.
It kind of matches my backpack.
Quince?
My backpack. Quince.
Okay.
I'll be down here.
No, we have one more bin. And then I have this other one that I got. I got the sticker stuff for my birthday and crayon melter from. Just making a mess. Okay, but yeah. So that's basically all. Ouch!
You good there?
But that's all. Thank you guys for watching.
Take that clip out. Take the clip out.
So guys, thank you for watching this. Get the camera out of my face. It's not a funny part. You're not being funny.
Okay, I knew it.
So thank you guys for watching. If you don't get this video, please thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to comment down below and hit the notification bell to stay tuned to all my videos that I post. And I post like every day, so. I look ugly. Oh, also, I have fairy lights.
They saw.
But they're located in my sister's area because it's her area. But no, I feel like something can happen.
Somebody once stole me those.
But thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe, and yeah. Now get out. Stop.